Here we have a simple form with three inputs. The first has a label which is explicitly associated, the second has an implicit label, and the third has no label element at all, but is identified with the title attribute. I'm using Firefox 20, and I'm using NVDA. Let's see how it reads.
Heading level 1-3 form inputs forms one example, explicit label. Edit has autocomplete, implicit label. Edit has autocomplete, no label element. Edit has autocomplete, button submit, heading level 2 next heading.
I'm now going to go back up to the top by pressing Shift H.
Three form inputs forms one example heading level 1.
This time I'm just going to arrow through the form.
Explicit label. Edit has autocomplete. Implicit label. Edit has autocomplete. No label element. Edit has autocomplete. Button submit. Heading level 2 next heading.
I'm going to go back up to the top now.
Three form inputs forms one example heading level 1.
This time I'm going to tab through the form as though I was filling it in.
Explicit label. Edit has autocomplete. Blank C R T.
I'm just writing odd words.
Implicit label. Edit has autocomplete. Blank. O. G. No label element but identified with title. Edit has autocomplete. Blank.
That time you'll have noticed that it read the title attribute.
B. R. R. D.
So all the inputs in this form can be identified when you're actually in the process of filling in the form.